Welcome to our step-by-step guide on how to set up the eSIM physical card with your Android device. Before we begin, ensure your Android device is connected to the internet. You can use Wi-Fi or the preloaded data included with your eSIM physical card. Insert the eSIM physical card into your device's SIM card slot. Make sure your device is running Android version 9 or higher. Then, visit the video description or the official website download link, or simply scan the QR code to download the eIoT Club app. Open the app once it's installed. For first-time users, tap Create New Account. Enter your email address. Input the confirmation code sent to your email. Create a password. Confirm your country or region and select your preferred currency. Tap Next to complete the sign-up process. Once signed in, the app will automatically detect the inserted eSIM card. If prompted, tap OK to continue. Alternatively, you can manually add the eSIM card. Tap the Add button. Scan or enter your ICC ID number. Tap Next and confirm when prompted. Your eSIM card will now appear in the app's SIM card section. You can add or purchase a new eSIM profile here to get started. If you've already purchased an eSIM profile, follow these steps. Tap the Add button to start adding your eSIM profile. Select a QR code scanning option. Use your device's camera to scan the QR code. Upload the QR code image from your photo gallery. Manually enter the profile URL in the activation code field. After selecting the method, tap Download and Install to complete the setup. You can also purchase a profile directly from eSIM Shop within the app. Select a data package based on your needs, local, regional, or global. Choose the country and preferred eSIM data plan, and follow the app's guided steps to finalize your purchase. Once the purchase is complete, your new eSIM profile will automatically appear in the SIM card section of the app. Tap the Add button to activate the new eSIM profile. Click Download button to start the installation process. Tap Download and Install to install the eSIM profile onto your device. Once installed, return to the homepage and refresh. Your new eSIM will now be visible. Tap Remote to view all the eSIM profiles you've added. Find the desired profile and tap the toggle button to enable it. Turn off the eSIM profile. Tap on the name of the eSIM profile you wish to delete. Navigate to the eSIM details page and select Delete eSIM. Tap the Submit button to confirm and permanently delete the eSIM profile. To delete an eSIM profile, tap the eSIM name to access its settings. Select Delete eSIM card slot. Tap Submit to confirm the deletion. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and updates.